Taking care of patients is what this is all about. What I try to do is imagine that you're my daughter, you're my wife, you're my mother, you're my best friend in the world, and I'm going to speak to you that way. I think one of the great things about neurosurgery, and one of the reasons I chose it when I was looking at various specialties, is it looked like your learning curve might go on forever. We can't wait to get back to work, which is both our strength and our weakness. Brain surgery is always with you. You're always thinking, wondering, analyzing, performing surgery while watching a movie, which is one of the reasons I'm a skydiver. Neurosurgery stops for a while. Neurosurgery is not very forgiving and does not like average or mediocrity. You have to be able to walk into the operating room on any given day at any given time of day. Although you can be playful in your life, you have to be ready to be rather serious and on point in minutes. That's a way of life, which I enjoy. I not only teach residents how to become neurosurgeons, I teach faculty how to train residents. You have to have courage in letting your students' hands work and slowly, carefully, artfully transfer the skills we have, the techniques we know, to their hands. And then to see that medical student become a neurosurgeon, to teach their own students, that's really the joy of the whole adventure.